My name is Jay. Science Art Integrated Project Skill Builder, page number 25. Question 1. The symbiotic relationship between a leguminous plant and rhizobium is beneficial for the replenishment of nutrients in the soil. Can you think of any other benefit of this relationship? Answer 1. Roots of the plants provide shelter and food to the fungus, rhizobium. While fungus provides important nutrients to the plants, rhizobium cannot make its food. Hence, it provides nitrogen to the legumes, and in return, legumes provide them food and shelter. Question 2. Identify the process taking place in the picture. Neatly label the diagram. In the presence of sunlight, chlorophyll makes food for the plant with the help of carbon dioxide, water, mineral salts, and releases oxygen. This process is called photosynthesis. Question 3. Do you think water uptake by a plant would increase if air is blown over its leaves? Why? Answer 3. Yes, increased movement of the air around a plant will result in a higher transpiration rate. So, there will be higher uptake of water by the plant.
Thank you.